On Crime Watch, a Chickasha pastor arrested on 5 counts of lewd acts with a child. According to the New Life Christian Church in Chickasha's website, Matthew Reber is the senior pastor there. The young children involved described being taken into a room one by one and fondled. The rest of the details are just too disturbing for television. Reber is in the Grady County Jail.